Josh
and Alisha
here with Terradrift, and have we got a lineup of rad insulated sleeping pads for you?
Because I don't know if you've noticed, but it seems to be getting colder lately? Well, I mean, maybe not here in Texas, but in most of the rest of the country.
And colder weather means it's time to start bundling up, which means it's also time for fair weather campers and backpackers to put away their gear for the winter.
But why? Avoid winter camping and you're missing months of quality outdoor time during a time of year when far fewer people are clogging trails and booking campsites. It's the perfect time to get outside.
Just not, you know, if you don't like to be cold.
Which, frankly, I don't. I'm a tiny person. I have no built-in insulation. So honestly, winter camping is kind of scary.
But it doesn't have to be, because even when you're sleeping in below freezing temperatures, you can still stay all warm and cozy. It all starts with the right sleeping pad.
An insulated sleeping pad, to be precise. One of these insulated sleeping pads, perhaps.
What makes these different from any other inflatable sleeping pad? Say, the ones we reviewed recently and that we'll link to below? Well, they're insulated, that's what.
Which means they're designed with sleeping outdoors in winter in mind. Cold weather camping, the fourth season, if you will.
How they're insulated varies from brand to brand.
Some have reflective coatings inside the baffles.
Others have synthetic insulation stuffed in there.
And others rely on clever and sciencey design to hold in the warmth.
In any case, they're meant to keep the cold from seeping up through the ground into your sleeping bag swaddled body.
So we're gonna break down the deets of four quality insulated inflatable sleeping pads for you right here, right now.
Starting with this Big Agnes Insulated Q-Core Deluxe.
It features I-beam construction with larger outer rails to keep you comfortably centered in the middle of the pad. A quiet quilted two-way stretch material on top for a more comfy sleeping surface, and Primaloft silver insulation with a built-in heat reflective barrier to keep you nice and warm.
The pad is 3.5 inches thick with 4.25 inch outer chambers and comes in 5 sizes, including longer and wider widths to fit a wider variety of backpackers.
Micro adjustments are super easy with the quick inflation valve, plus it comes with an inflation pump sack made with upcycled excess pad material.
But there's also an antimicrobial treatment inside the pad that prevents microorganism growth if you prefer to inflate it the traditional way.
You know, with your mouth? The smallest of the pads weighs in at 25 ounces, and all the pads have an R value or insulation rating of 4.3.
It even comes with a replacement valve seal and repair patches.
This one is super comfy. It's ultra plush, and the fabric on top even has a sort of non-slip quality to it.
And those side rails really keep you centered.
Super comfy. Next up, the Sea to Summit Etherlite XT. Extreme.
Extra thick at 4 inches and exceptionally warm, this guy features air sprung cells that offer plenty in the way of stability and comfort.
Meanwhile, dual density layers of thermalite synthetic insulation inside the pad prevent convective heat loss and air from moving around inside.
Inflation, deflation, and adjustments are quick and easy with the high flow rate valve and included pump sack. Plus, there's an antimicrobial treatment to prevent mold growth inside the pad if you choose to inflate manually.
Plus, all of Sea to Summit's pads feature their pillow lock system, which can be used to attach one of the brand's Eros pillows, which are super comfy, BT dubs, to the mat so it doesn't like slide all over the place. Great.
Love a good integrated sleep system.
It comes in 2 sizes, 4, I guess, if you include that it comes in 2 shapes, rectangular or mummy.
It rates at an impressive 6.2 R value, the highest of any pad on this list, and weighs in at only 25.4 ounces.
And yes, it comes with a repair kit with self-adhesive patches for, you know, puncture fixes on the trail.
While it's one of the noisiest pads on this list, it's also the warmest, so I guess there's a little bit of a trade-off there.
It is quite comfy though, so that's a definite plus.
Next up, the Climate Insulated Static V.
We're very familiar with climate pads as we've been using the non-insulated Static V for years now.
It features a patented V-shaped design that's intended to deliver support and comfort no matter how you sleep, on your side, stomach, or back.
The design also helps keep you centered on the pad all night and inhibits air movement while tossing and turning, which helps warm air stay put.
Then inside the pad, Climalite lofted synthetic insulation creates additional warmth without extra noise.
It does only come in one size, but three colors, so that's cool, and is 2.5 inches thick.
Plus it has an R value of 4.4 and comes with a lifetime guarantee, so if something goes wrong, Climate will repair or replace it.
Oh, and FYI, this is also available in a hammock-specific version, so if that's your jam.
Mm-hmm. It may also be the quietest of the four pads, and while it's not the thickest, we rarely felt the ground when we were sleeping.
It might not be the most plush and comfortable, but the solid R value and price point are definite winners. Last but not least, the Thermarest Neo Air Topo Lux.
It's Thermarest's thickest Neo Air backpacking pad ever at 4 inches thick.
And it features an innovative triangular core matrix, which the brand says is the best warmth to weight construction model for inflatable pads.
It also means the pad counts as insulated without the use of a bunch of bulky fill material, so it still packs down relatively small.
It also features 2 one-way valves combined into one structure for easy inflation or deflation, and even comes with a pump sack, a compact stuff sack, and repair kit.
Plus, the Neo Air comes in 4 sizes, including an XL version, and the regular weighs in at a svelte 23 ounces for an R value of 3.7. Not the warmest pad on the list, but it is the lightest.
On the plus side, there's also a limited lifetime warranty on the pad, so that's cool.
This is the most rigid of the pads we tested, so if you like a thicker pad with more support, this may be the one for you.
It's also best for folks who don't move around a lot, as the absence of vertical baffles along the sides means it's fairly easy to roll off of it, so take that into consideration.
Can't decide which one is right for you? Here are our recommendations in the most simple of terms.
If you're on a budget and love a lifetime warranty, definitely go with the Climate.
If you like a plush sleeping surface and an extra wide pad, the Big Agnes is the one for you.
Like support, tend to stay stationary while you sleep, check out the Thermarest Neo Air.
And if you want the absolute best warmth rating for cold weather camping, nothing beats the Sea to Summit.
A few more tips for using these sleeping pads in colder climates. Consider layering them with a closed cell foam pad for even more warmth.
Those can add an R value of between 1 and 2, so you can sleep cozier.
Generally, it's recommended that you aim for an R value of at least 4 when sleeping in below freezing temps, and at least 5 if the mercury drops below 0 degrees Fahrenheit.
Naturally, you'll want your sleeping bag to be rated for at least the forecasted lows, too.
In any case, just take extra care to stay extra toasty out there when winter camping.
We'll put all the specs for these pads, as well as links to where you can order one for yourself in the description below.
And as per usual, if you have any questions we didn't answer, drop them in the comments. Always happy to offer more details or experiential wisdom.
Then make sure you give this vid a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss any upcoming gear reviews and outdoor how-tos.
And check out even more entertaining and educational written content over at Terradrift.com if you like to exercise your brain a little bit. And come be friends with us on all the social channels. We are at Terradrift on Insta, Facebook, and Twitter.
And, you know, drop us a line while you're at it. We're always up for a chat.
And as always, thanks for watching and supporting Terradrift and all of our shenanigans.
Sure.
You guys are seriously the coolest.
Now get out there, sleep warm, and wander on.
Bro, it's an insulated sleeping pad. I'll take this one because I'm tiny and always cold.
The first snow of the season, I think I'm gonna go sledding on this.
Ooh, sledding on inflatable sleep. But wait, I don't think sledding is covered under the warranty. That's true, me too.